The FBI is insisting in Sri Lanka authorities investigating the coordinated Easter Sunday bombings at Catholic churches and luxury hotels. At least 4 Americans were among more than 300 people killed in the suicide attacks. Sri Lanka's government has been granted broad authority to investigate and arrest the perpetrators.